The principle of centrifugation involves spinning a sample at high speeds, creating a centrifugal force that causes denser particles to move outward, while lighter components remain closer to the center.